What if I don't want to steal?
If you don't want to steal, you have to get like a tank.
So, is all of us, like, we all have to storm the, we all have to steal from the king?
Yeah.
That's going to be the first mission.
Yeah.
Okay. How about, okay, keep, just, okay, just come up, say it again, Kyla.
Upon meeting the thief, Ashira, Ganatar takes a look around the tavern and has to decide whether or not he will help the thief steal from their king, or if he will catch the thief and turn him into the authorities.
Okay, so I'm gonna not help him, but I'm also gonna, no, I'm gonna help him, but I'm not gonna get any of the money. I don't want this tracing back to me, okay?
What, you doing nothing?
Could be a friendship or a frenemy ship.
Karina, do you have a shower in the time that we've been setting this up?
No.
Oh. Okay.
I'll sway him.
Okay, so to sway him successfully. Hold on, let me start another game. I need the stupid book thing.
Oh, I can see Kyla's screen. I'm streaming her screen. Isn't it like anything above 4?
A 4 or more in order to get a full success. And if you roll a 2 or 3, you barely manage to pull it off. And if you get a 1, something goes wrong and it's called a hijink. So you have to roll higher than a 4 to get a full success, or 2 or 3 to get a...
Okay. So, should I roll a
d20?
Yeah.
14.
Nice. You swayed me.
So, you swayed him. Okay. After swaying Ganatar, Ashira and Ganatar exit the tavern and head down the streets. And they bump into a creature they've never seen before.
Okay.
Trying to figure out how to. The blue-skinned fish person Edris bumps into them and something happens.
Kaboom.
Kaboom.
Kaboom. Yeah, there we go.
She's ugly. I'm with attacker.
She's ugly.
Yeah.
and dumb. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. That's her description.
Okay. Upon moving into Edris, Dantar and Ashira must make the decision if they will recruit the Enchantress or they will leave her behind.
I don't know, Ellis. I think we should bring her. We need more people if we're going to do this. And she could swim underneath the rivers that lead into the castle.
Yeah, true. Still is.
And sing to the guards, dude.
If you can stop. Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Yeah.
Definitely then notice us walking past them.
Yeah, they'll all be asleep.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Like your heavy armor will work.
Okay, let's roll together, and if it equals out to above four, then we get her. Okay, ready?
Yeah. Roll a 20.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, we got her.
Okay.
After recruiting the fish woman, they carry on towards the castle where they plan to lay low in the forest to find out how to successfully climb into the castle. But as they go down the trails in the forest, they bump into a mage that is brand new to the world, and it is very interesting to spot.
Okay.
Very good. They must decide if they will recruit.
Should we?
Okay, I'm just going to call your guy Bobby, because that's the easiest way to pronounce it. They must decide if they're going to recruit Bobby.
Should we recruit him, guys?
What happens if we don't?
we die. We automatically lose. Should we, guys? Should we?
A hard decision.
Yeah.
Well, if you don't, I do have another scenario for that.
I think we should, anyways.
Okay, why not?
I think a team of four. We could have a spotter. He probably has, like, telekinesis or some stuff like that. I don't know what he has. He's a mage, whatever a mage has. Yeah. He can probably see through walls. I don't know.
Dagger?
Yeah, he probably can control daggers that can fly around.
He's basically Diego from Umbrella Academy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I think, let's recruit him. Let's do it. Ready? All of us roll a 20. Come on. I got an 8. 12. 12. An 8. Okay. We got him! Yay!
That's hoping to fail.
Now that our adventurers have successfully recruited Bobby, they continue into the forest and lay low behind a group of bushes, looking over the castle wall where they can see all the guards hiding outside of the guard walls with the moats underneath them. They must decide how they're going to travel over or into the castle.
Okay, how about we get a fish to swim us in there?
Isn't the game master supposed to come up with options?
I was working on it, then I was interrupted.
Okay.
Our adventurers must decide whether they will have the mage ward off and use a bell to ward off the guards and distract them, or they must decide if the siren will swim into the moat and unlock the sewer drain for them.
What about me?
You only got two choices.
Oh, okay. So what should we do?
I feel like we should use the fish.
What do you think, Al? What do you think?
Oh my god!
I think we should use the fish. Does she have any lockpicking skills, though?
Okay, first off,
my hands are a 10.
What, Kyla?
Who put locks on a sewer drain?
Okay, does she have intelligence to get it open? I think the mage is a good choice. Let's do it. Okay, we'll roll.
Okay. Wait a second. Should Alex just roll? Because he's the one for slaying.
Okay, Alex. Let's do it. Let's see if you can get it right.
You mean get it right?
I roll.
Get D20.
Yeah. Oh! We got a great success on that one.
The mage sneaks past bushes and hides around a tree. Uses his magic staff, and the guards are distracted by rustling across the courtyard. They quickly leave their posts, and the adventurers wander forwards towards the moat.
Okay, so do we have to roll to make sure we don't get caught? Okay, I'll roll first to make sure I don't get caught. Let's see if I get caught. Okay, nope, I'm good.
I'm good.
Okay, Alice is good. Okay, Alex is... Oh,
no.
I forgot she's a fish. She's flopping all over the...
As a guardian around the corner and catches... As the guard walks around the corner, oh my gosh, I can't speak. He catches a glimpse of Edris and
flopping.
Quickly handles her and takes her to the dungeons.
Oh wait, you said she's flopping around the fucking
thing. The flopping flop!
She does have legs!
He's flopping all over the place. My ears are burning. Oh. Okay, she's caught. She got caught. What now, Kyla? We didn't even get to know her that much. Let's just leave her. Just kidding.
Wow.
I'm just kidding. What should we do, guys? Get her?
I think we should get her.
Give me some benefits to that. Okay.
Everybody else agree?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
I'll
say no.
Karina, roll and we'll catch you. Roll, Karina. Roll a 20 and we'll get you.
Okay,
that's not... No, okay, sorry. Just kidding. Just kidding. Okay.
After making the decision to save Edris, the three remaining adventurers carefully sneak into the castle, all their light-footedness coming in handy.
Wait a second.
The guards easily miss them as they hide in the shadows, sneaking towards the stairwell that leads to the bottom of the steps, that leads to the dungeons. Upon coming to the stairwell, they slowly creep down them and come to a stop when voices echo from the corner. Our adventurers must decide whether they will send Gantar out to distract them and possibly kill them, or send Bogladite out and distract them by
doing a card trick.
Doing a card trick.
Hey, what?
Which one is your
Yeah, pick one.
Pick one or you die.
Well, that's what Noah's character is more towards. He uses more of his strength.
So who's doing what?
Gotta decide.
Do you guys think I should do it? I can pretend to be a guard.
Yeah.
For a second before they realize I'm not. And then... Yeah. BOOM!
You're 3 feet.
I'm 6'5".
Oh.
Apparently, elves are like 8 foot or something. I don't even.
Yeah, they're insanely tall. They're like 8 foot.
Foot five or something like that.
Yeah.
Okay,
I think I should go.
Okay, bye.
Should, okay, what do you guys think? Krina, you have no choice in this. You're dead.
I said
she's not dead.
Oh my god.
Gantar, go.
Okay, I'm gonna roll. Here we go. Yeah, let's see if this goes well. Oh. Okay.
Okay, so who is going?
Me.
Okay. Gantar sneaks into the hallway as incapacitates one of the guards. Sneaks into their outfit and continues on through the hallway, letting his friends sneak past the guard until they hear lots of shouts and lots of swords clanging.
I just thought of something. I got into their armor. They're like 8 feet.
It's just hanging off. That's why it failed.
Oh no.
You guys should have caught up
with
that. I was, you know.
Good job, Noah. Good job.
I won, though. Wait, I got 16.
Now that the guards are incapacitated and no longer a threat, the friends, the adventurers carry on into the dungeons and find the fishy friends sitting in the corner of their cell. They must decide who will open the gate to release her.
I'll probably do it since I can lick locks.
Lick locks? That's what you said. You lick it and it opens.
I'm a thief, so I can pick locks and header. Okay, so I should roll a
d20. Yep.
Actually, I think for ability turns, you're supposed to use the d8. Because it makes it harder.
When will I fail and when will I succeed? Like, what's the number?
You have to get higher than a 4.
Got it. So it's still the same thing.
Yeah, okay. Same thing, just a different die.
Oh, that's decides on Kyla. That's on Kyla now.
After successfully unlocking the gates,
you did it, Alice!
They help Edris out of the cell and continue on to their main task of the day.
Of the day? Dang. We're doing a lot of missions every day,
then. They back up the stairs and continue on their way, trying to find their way to the vault. As they come up onto a pathway, there's three different directions. There's one to the right, one to the left, and one through the head.
We're going to vaults now.
Well, you're stealing from the king. What do you think you're going to steal?
Okay, what did you say?
I went through a different way.
Okay. As the adventurers continue down the hallway, they come upon a divided path. There's one straight ahead, to the left, and to the right.
Which way should we go? I think we should let Karina decide, and if she fails, then we throw her away.
In 1 second, I want to add something. Right is always right.
But what if they know that, and right might be left?
I write with my left hand.
That's it. That's the one. It's actually right, because they expected us to think it would be left. But maybe they expected us to think it'd be right. So.
It's psychological torture.
Left could be death. Right could be.
Death.
Mm hmm. Uh-huh. Right could be death. And left could be death.
Right could be death.
And how about we go straight through the wall in front? I use my brute strength, Kyla. I punched.
That was not an option.
I punched through the wall. How about if I roll an exact 20, we do that?
Hey, Kyla, can I like check around the corner and see if it's okay?
No, I gave you the options. Those are what you have to decide.
If I roll a 20, we're doing it.
Okay.
Okay. Never mind. Okay, right or left? Okay, let's go with Alice. Let's say right.
Yeah, so. Okay.
Roll a dice, somebody. Okay, we get it. Kyle, we're going right. We got a 6.
Going right?
Yeah.
Okay. The adventurers continue on their path towards the right, and they come across a doorway that is completely sealed with a barricade.
Oh, Ellis.
No.
You gotta unlock it.
Barricade
fails.
Wait, a barricade. What did it mean, like a bunch of wood? Like.
What'd you say again, Kyla?
That is a barricade. Yeah, what Ellis said.
Kyla, what did you say again? Can he unlock it?
It's a barricade, so you gotta figure out what type of barricade it probably is.
Okay, Noah?
Should we look around? What?
To headbutt the door.
I should do an 8, and if I get a 1, I bash my skull in, and I die automatically.
Well, I can reverse time, and you can get your skull back.
Okay, we'll see. Okay, I'll headbutt the door with an 8. Here we go. Ready? Ready?
Make sure you don't use the D20 dice.
Oh. Okay.
It's up to Kyla. I think it's a success.
After unsuccessfully barricading the door, guards' footsteps echo down the hallway. The adventurers must quickly figure out how to distract or dispose of the guards before they're caught.
I'm unconscious.
Okay. Actually, wait, hold on.
Wait, isn't a 4 a success? And then lower than a 4 is like a close. It's like a close call. And then 1 is like you terribly wrong.
After successfully bashing the door open, they find themselves in a vault of glimmering gold.
Okay.
Whoa. What should we do with it?
Is there any traps?
Yeah. Okay. I think Alex should look for traps.
I can like see through things with X-ray vision or something like that.
Cause he's a mage.
Or like things that they like put together, and like if there's like a trap, then I can like see.
Okay, Kyle, what do you think?
You can't ask me that.
I don't know. I thought there was a like you were the one deciding. Okay.
But I have the ability.
Roll an 8.
I have the ability to disable traps if I'm right.
Oh.
Yeah, I.
Well, what if there isn't traps?
Yeah, that's. It counts.
Okay. Okay, roll. A D8, Alex.
D8?
No, I'm gonna. Let's have Alex do it. Because he can find the traps.
Okay.
And then you can disable them if there is. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
That's close. Why are things going D4s?
Karina's gone.
Nicholas.
No, I'm here.
Oh, it said you disappeared. Okay, so that's a success.
After successfully finding the traps in the vault, they must decide who will unlock them to get past.
Disable?
Yeah, there you go.
I'll disable them.
Okay. Roll an 8.
So stressful.
Just lagged so bad.
Yeah.
Whoa! Success!
Yes!
After a high success of disabling all the traps, the adventurers collect their gold and start to head out of the vault. But the sound of guards' footsteps quickly approach down the hallway. They either flee with the gold as quickly as they can and possibly face the guards, or they drop the gold and quickly flee.
Okay.
We should have Noah take care of that.
I should bash through the wall! I'm just kidding.
So I'm saying flee.
Just keep the golden flea and maybe face them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, Kyle, how's combat gonna work?
We'll just we'll roll an 8, probably, right? Kyle, would we roll an 8?
Abilities?
Okay, and then we write in the chat me slash me or whatever. What's mine again?
Sword slash, isn't it?
Mine is. Why can't I see anything? Oh, there we go. Attributes. Mine is. Why isn't it? Oh, I don't have. Okay, whatever.
I don't have any abilities.
What are you looking for, Noah?
Slash me. Fight. Okay, it works.
For you, Noah, it is slash sword, because you have a sword. But fight works too.
Okay. Okay, so we're gonna roll and see if we can make it. Okay, let's roll a 20, guys. Everybody roll.
Again.
Okay, we're good. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Alex, you're letting us down!
Kyla, can I just rush in and take out both of the guards?
If you let... Okay, y'all can't ask me! I'm the narrator, so once you guys make the decision, I have to finish what you got.
Okay.
After three of the members successfully flee from the guards with the gold, unfortunately, Boggy got caught by the guards and was forced into the dungeons.
Again.
Wow.
Alex! Come on! Good job!
If he wishes to get out of the dungeons, he can risk it and use his powers to incapacitate them. Or he can roll with it and get put in the cell and break out from there.
You gotta use your ability.
Yeah. How do I do that?
D8.
Please be over 4 or 1 at least.
Yay!
Yes. All right.
After successfully incapacitating the guards, Boggy took off after his friends and quickly fled the castle. They met again at the tavern and divided up their money between themselves.
Okay. So should we add, like, money to our thing, you know?
Oh yeah, we should add to our...
Equipment. Should they put the dagger in the equipment slot?
We can go to the characters and then edit ourselves.
Okay.
Equipment. I'm gonna say from how much money do you think we made? Are we doing denarii? Denarii or whatever? Denarii?
No, just like gold coins.
Okay.
The bloons.
No, we should just do gold. Kyla, how much did we make?
We'll say 250.
Nice. And then I have a sword. Okay.
Is there like upgraded weapons in this?
Where did you guys insert your money at?
Money.
I just put it in money area.
Money.
Kyla, if you go to our characters, you should see that we have it. No.
Okay, Karina, do you know how to do that?
Karina?
No.
Okay, so click on that little newspaper next to where the settings thing is.
In the top right, Karina.
Okay. I got it.
Okay, type in 250.
You guys hear that?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Money.
Hear what?
Money. Oh, there it is.
Something just went crazy. It was really loud. It was like static.
Hmm. Oh, that happened before.
Okay, I think I got it.
Okay.
There.
Alright. Now that the adventurers are resting at the tavern, their health and stamina returns back to 100.
Was it even gone in the first place?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
I lowered it.
Oh, that's what you're doing every time.
Now that our adventurers have become a group, they decide to travel to another city, which they get to choose.
I kind of want to go to the Shirantine Lowlands, see if there's any, wait, what's a lowland?
Like, swamp.
Oh, I think we should go there and see if there's any, fire rat, or like the big rats. Get some nice head, like cut their heads off and bring them into the tavern and sell their bodies.
Okay, but why would anyone want
to get too involved with this?
Okay, what do you guys suggest? I guess we're going to the lowlands.
I was gonna say go to a port city.
Where?
A port city, like I was gonna say that.
Why would we go there to go buy a ship?
Yeah.
I do actually have a second map. Hold on.
That's the thing. Go to the Fallen Kingdom.
Okay, one second. Let me load this on my water.
Also, guys, I've been recording this entire time.
Bruh.
No, not that part, Kyla. Not you doing that. Just us playing this.
That would have been really depressing to watch.
Come on!
4 hours later, you're still recording. I'm just trying to edit.
Oh. What's with the turns? Do we even need those?
I honestly don't know what those are. We're just,
skipping them. Do whatever you want.
Yeah. Whoop! Whoop!
You guys wanted to go to the Fallen Kingdom?
Is that what we said, or did we say Haneva?
Let's say Haneva, buy both and sail to the Fallen Kingdom.
Yeah, that sounds good.
What do you think, Karina? Did she say anything? Is she saying anything, guys?
Sure, she said sure.
Oh, I can't hear her. Oh, well. Okay. Yeah, I guess we're going to Haneva.
Okay, so roll the dice to see if you can get there.
A d20?
Yep.
Wait, why can't I see the...
It's so... like...
Do I have to, or is it...
What, Karina? Yeah, you gotta roll. A d20. Okay, nice. Barely, but we did it. Oh, wait, Alex.
He's gone.
Let's just continue. Let's pretend like we did it.
Okay, one second.
I'll roll for him. Okay, we're good.
Right there, or wait, where am I going?
We're going to Haneva.
Right, is that good? Right there. I don't know where I'm supposed
That's
to
fine.
Put it. Okay.
God.
I'm already there, guys.
I can swim, just...
Let's all climb on Karina's back. She'll bring us there. Are you coming, Alex? Kind of just stuck there.
Oh, Lord.
You gotta move to...
Haneva Unana.
Okay, just give me one second. I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm gonna pause the video and I'll be back.